Hi, my name is Dean Riley. I'm 38 years old and I have MS. Ah, disco leg. Brilliant. So spasms, stiffening, shaking, disco leg, muscle tightening, kick out, jerk. Probably the best story of this, recent night out with my friends. And I don't dance, I've got zero rhythm. I've got the dad shuffle in the locker, and that's it. Cutting across the dance floor to the table, a few friends are all sitting there. All of a sudden I get a spasm, one in the right thigh, one in the left calf. So it looks like I'm dancing, walking across this dance floor. And all the boys are like, oh, look at Big Dino, cutting some shapes. And I go and sit down, and my mate, who's very, very sharp, turns around and says, you got a stone in your shoe? And I was like, no, I'm all right. And they were like, what's with the dance moves cut across the dance floor? I said, it wasn't an MS. I said, I've got spasms in my legs. Spasms are just like really, really bad cramps. And that's how I describe it. I'll say, you know, when you've got a bad cramp and your leg's bent, how sore is it? They're like, I said, well, that's a spasm. I says, that's the best way that I can describe it. There's always positives and negatives with MS, and it's kind of, for a certain degree, don't take it too hard. Don't take it too much to heart and try and laugh. You have to have a bit of humility.